Hold it, hold it. Oh, that's it, Helmut. You're on fire, big guy.
Be careful out there.
Sorry, sir. Could you leave us alone? Do you mind? Just give us 5 minutes, okay?
Hello, sir.
Mr. Novikov, Decker here. I'm at the show. Well, we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway, could we?
So you have a spot in mind, or...?
Problem? Novikov is busy. Told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves. One of his security staff will come fetch us when he's ready.
Tell you where we're going?
Pavilion, Northwest Gardens. Said it was away from prying eyes.
Mr. Decker?
Novikov.
Mr. Novikov will see you now. I will escort you to the rendezvous point.
Ah, great. Thank you. Lead the way.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
A what?
The sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit, I forgot. Cocktail is his favorite.
I love the suit, man. Respect.
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's orders.
He's been expecting you. Go ahead.
What's this? You're supposed to be our escort.
Take good care of the VIPs. Well, well. No Novikov. Why? Why am I not surprised?
Maybe he's fashionably late, sir.
Droll, Carson.
Mr. Novikov, I'm at the pavilion. We did wait. Then your guide took us to meet you here, so which is it? I don't know. A security guy. Wore a uniform. All right, fine. See you soon.
Well done, 47. Novikov is about to meet with Decker, and you have a front row seat.
He's coming. But parking doesn't expire.
So I...
Move out, people!
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Gotta be.
What?
Good.
We'd like to be alone here. Thank you.
Mr. Novikov, Decker here. I'm at the show. Well, we could hardly predict a pile-up on the freeway, could we?
So you have a thought in mind?
Mr. Decker, Mr. Novikov will see you now. I will escort you to the rendezvous point.
Great. Thank you for leading the way.
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's orders.
Been expecting you. Go ahead.
Well, no Novikov.
Why am I not surprised?
Maybe fashionably late, sir.
Oh, club funny. Look, we can argue about this later. I've got a show to run.
Oh, yeah, that's working. Okay, don't stop. A little bit, whatever you're doing. Don't stop. This is gold, homie.
What the hell is
is that?
What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this this book about the fashion industry.
Make an unscheduled.
No.
No further bids?
Yeah,
very well.
Sold.
Fine. Just don't do it again.
Work 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Get worked up. We keep repeating.
Yeah, I know. It's all part of the job.
Attention, both targets are down. Great
we
work.
Have a code
now
17.
Head towards Nexus.
I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
Let me know if I can be of help.
Secret exchange. Very close. Contact.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.